Unless you call her. I'll answer the phone. Why are you trying to ruin my life?
Fuck your stream. You need to worry about how you fucking spit and hit on a pregnant woman.
I didn't hate you.
You didn't grab me by the hair while you were driving and say you're going to kill us both?
Nope. That doesn't sound like you. Yeah, like...
Actually, your own mother said it sounds like you. I already talked to her. She already knows.
Okay.
So why does your own mother say that sounds like you and that's how you act? And that you already seem like you're flipping out in her house. No, I do, obviously, because we're all family. We're blood related now. Congrats. Because of what you did. You're worried about exposing that I've discharged my pangs and I'm pregnant? Great job exposing, by the way.
No, I'm exposing the fact that you just, you are discontinuous.
Show what my door handle looks like, then. Show what my door handle looks like, what you did.
Let's go look at your phone or something. Just do your own live stream. What are you doing? What do you want? What are you doing?
How about you be responsible for the life that you brought into this world?
I don't see no life. What do you mean?
You literally have seen the paper. Let me take the test.
What did you say? You were going to hit me up in like 7 or 8 months, right?
Yeah, and I want you to sign away your fucking rights. You will have nothing to do with this baby. You will not be fucking near them after what you did. You cannot be a fucking parent.
Okay. Well, I'm going to block your number, too. Do you have any final comments?
I can be in your house in 2 hours and beat the shit out of you and egg your fucking house and break all your patties.
I can have people waiting for you too, tough talker. Please, relax.
Oh, who? Mesper? The girl who got you addicted to meth and that you had to come down for 3 weeks?
A whole lot of people, because you talk a whole lot of shit about me and I'm actually well liked, except by you.
You're well liked by who? Homeless and meth addicts?
I'll find out.
Yeah, Amber, the meth head, who, guess what? She has warrants too. What if I called the cops, David? There's fucking video footage of you doing it in the middle of a parking lot.
What did I do in the middle of a parking lot? I mean, you called the cops anyway. I wouldn't put it past you. I'd have to deal with it, wouldn't I?
And again, I haven't. But if I did, wouldn't they pull that fucking video footage?
There's no video footage. Are you screaming?
Yes, there is. It was outside the Carl Jr. in Love in Oklahoma City.
So tell them what you got. I'm parked the car to like listen to her dumbass explanation. And she tried to jump out the car and run away with her car keys and start screaming, call the police, call the police. Did you or did you not?
And why did I do that?
Because you're a fucking weirdo who wants to get people in trouble. You don't have to have an adult conversation.
No, because you spit on me and put your hands on my hair and grabbed me and said, I'm going to kill us both. I'm going to total the whole car, holding your car hostage. Said, oh, I'm going to drop you off in the middle of Tulsa.
Cut it out.
You need to live in fucking reality. You need to be in a fucking mental health. You are not well. When your parents go, you have no place to go. You are homeless as fuck. And then you get mad because I work a fucking job and I can't talk to people. Maybe you should have figured that out before you got me pregnant.
I didn't get you pregnant. But
yes, you did. I literally had a doctor's appointment while you were there. They would have found out.
Nope.
Yes, they would have. You're not even thinking in reality. This is why your own parents know that you're a fucking psychopath. At least your parents know about their grandkid now, because you were too fucking pussy to say anything. Meanwhile, our whole trip was to announce it. We bought the fucking mugs, but all this special shit to do an announcement.
Why would you be so stupid to...
Why are you so stupid to spit a hit on a pregnant woman? Yes, you did. You grabbed me by my fucking hair and pulled me.
No, I didn't.
While you were driving. Because you're a fucking psychopath.
What are you calling me?
You blocked that shit out.
What are you calling me for?
Because you texted me, you called me, you did all this shit, you said, oh, don't go to the shower room, call me.
You could go, where did that happen at? Somewhere not here, right?
Oklahoma City, I said it, you retard.
Yeah, far away from here. You
could go tell them. I'm in Oklahoma City right now.
Good for you. You think they're going to escort you out here?
You think they fucking won't? They love your arrest record, retard.
Yep.
You're still wanted for your fine.
Mm-hmm. That's a $250.
Mm-hmm. $250. Yeah, and guess what? You'll still have to deal with it because you can't deal with shit.
250. Okay, I mean, what else? Are you done?
You can't pay your fines. You talk shit about me while I'm fucking pregnant with your kid.
Why didn't you go pay my fines for making up bullshit? How about that?
I already offered that.
No, you didn't. You're a liar.
I did less than Vegas when I got the money. Yes, I did.
Well, then that's what you're
doing. Well, I pay off Oklahoma fines.
That's what you're on your way to do right now, right? You're driving back to Vegas to go and correct all the lies you made about me.
What? Lies? You just grabbed me by the fucking hair and spit on me and broke my car again.
Lies again.
No, not lies. So how is my car broken?
I don't know what you're talking about.
So how is my car broken?
The rogue mod's on the phone, guys.
How is my car broken? How do I have your DNA spit on my face?
Okay, now you're just DNA strapping.
No, I'm not. I'm literally about to come back and firebomb your fucking house.
You just said that live on the internet. Now somebody...
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't have a criminal record like you.
Yeah, well, I live across the street from a sheriff who would lock you up in a fucking cell.
No, you don't.
I don't? Well, I mean, I...
You live across from a Quick Trip, you retard. You live in the fucking ghetto.
Broken Arrow is like by whatever. I'm not gonna argue with you about stupid shit. Don't get yourself in trouble with a threat like that.
Don't give a fuck after what you did.
That was a threat. So actually, if you do come over here, you're the one going to jail for it. Wait, only saying you're gonna firebomb my parents' house.
It's not your house. You don't own it. You can't choose who comes and goes.
Is that immaterial? Are you making a threat?
No, actually, it is immaterial because it's not your fucking house.
Criminal record now.
Here's your mother, Kim Christian. Oh my God, I can't believe he did that. I don't doubt it. I'm so sorry, Jen. No, he's sleeping and hasn't said a word about anything. I don't know if this is the right time, but congratulations on the pregnancy. Please take care of yourself and my grandbaby too. I don't know what to do about David. He's tripping out, it sounds like. Has he been taking any meds at all? Write me back soon. Love, Kim. So I'm clearly invited over.
Yeah.
With the people who actually own the place, not you.
Not
you ain't an owner, bitch. You a fucking nobody.
You're not invited. Okay, hung up on me. Oh, she hung up on me.
Fresh start, baby. Baby, we want our old skin-ass Andy back.
Guys, what the?